Here I have Lenovo Legion, and today I'm going to show you how to perform factory reset operation on this device. So firstly, let's open settings, then go to the general settings and select factory data reset. Then tap factory data reset, reset, and after that your device will be restarted in about a minute. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.